Jesus, kid! You led me into a mess. Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
I told you I had a secret to share, but I didn't say it'd be easy. Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
We're on to something.
I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. Assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot! Ah!
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the word. Ah! The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there.
Try moving them. Damn it!
Easy, Kenway. This ain't like climbing ratlins. Those blocks up there seem like they might move with a bit of weight.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump! still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid.
Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. Like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. None of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
That's him, the Sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Jin!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Where the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Lawrence Prince himself.
Stop! Aim after it! Ah!
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
You there! Die!
Death and disease to these slavers!
Plague and perish, if this ever happens again.
You there! Easy!
Cheers, Captain.
Look, all I know is he's looking for someone and we'll help him find it.
You! Dennis!
Out of kindness you do this? Forgive.
Messy.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth, claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Dacassi's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people, robbing us of liberty.
Is that another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Thank you.
must be tired.
Till he did his mind uncover to a youthful lady gay. 24 British sailors met him on the highway. chance to be a peddler bold. A peddler bold, their chance to be. He put his pack on his back, and merry he trudged o'er the lea. By chance he met two troublesome men they chanced to be. And one of them was Bold Robin.
I don't like to lose.
Come speedily and tell to me. I'm several suits of the king.
Ahoy, friend. What can I get you?
If you are suits of the gay green silk, and silken bowstrings two or three, then by my body, cries little John, one half your pack shall belong to me. Then little John, he drew his sword. The peddler by his pack did stand.
Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
to the lair.
When you buy with me, rest assured, value is what you get.
a clear fix on you. Yourself. Luna! Help! Come inside it!
Stop!
You cannot run all day!